car vlog number two. You can't swear on this vlog.
Why be? I might go to LCBO and get some wine.
Why?
Because I'm gonna have a wine night with Felicity. It'll be the best. While you eat Filipino food that I'm very jealous about.
We're going to Toronto. And we're gonna go see my manager and we're going to play some ping pong. Hannah's jealous because we're gonna go eat Tinuno.
At this restaurant, this Filipino restaurant that I've been wanting to go to with Benny.
That's gonna be fun.
It will be fun. I'm
might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness.
Well, as it turns out, I am the only one here in Toronto right now. I'm just gonna take some time just explore the city. It feels less awkward to vlog in a city full of tons of people. We're gonna go explore, get some vlog footage, and we'll make our way to the place.
I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money.
So I think something really interesting happened to Toronto in the last, I don't know, 15 years, call it the Carter Effect, call it Drake, call it something, but this city is turning out to be pretty vibrant and pretty interesting. I love it here. So I love Toronto, and some people really like to compare it to like New York, Chicago, other big cities in the States or around the world, London, but I think Toronto has something unique to offer, especially being here in Canada. You know, Anthony Bourdain kind of said, you know, why Toronto? People like Eddie Wong say, why Toronto? And it's multicultural. It's different here. You get to see that from the people, from the cuisine, from everything. And so there's definitely little bits and pieces of everything, but it definitely has its own unique qualities being Toronto.
Not a fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children.
This river I step in is not the river I stand in. That's deep.
Sunny Digital.
Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl.
Oh my God, I made it.
What's up, Benny?
What's
up?
I think we just won Eva.
Woo!
I still can't beat this guy though.
No one can, so far. But knock on wood. That means someone's gonna beat me now.
That guy right there. How much
is this man? Look at this crew. What are we doing here, Mo? We gotta talk louder.
We're balling here. We're just
balling.
We're just balling.
Ping ponging.
Ping ponging.
Ping pong balling. To this area of Toronto?
where we are right now. I drove past it.
Yeah, same.
To get to like the dance floor area.
I'm excited. I'm excited for this place. I hope you're excited too.
I'm excited. What is this?
It's a secret.
Yes.
Tinuno. Diana, where are we? What are we gonna do?
Eat.
What are we eating?
Filipino food.
Taste of Manila.
Grilled squid, tilapia, okra, eggplant, mussels, shrimp, garlic rice, mango salad. On top.
I freaking love this place.
There's no food on the table yet.
P.O. think I'm in the house. Don't give a damn about what she think. Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut, she choosing. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut, she choosing. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut, she choosing. Club going up on a Tuesday.
Oh my God. Thanks for bringing us here, Alex. Yeah. I'll just, okay. Oh, we'll pass it. We'll pass it down.
Everybody has it? You have it?
Cheers. Entering into Terrence's old apartment. Whoa! Whoa! What? Look at this. Yo, I want one of these. I want this. We're ending the vlog here.
Bye!
Say goodbye.
Ew.
You gotta stay in here. In birth, the children go through a cycle. I don't know.